guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. I know it's been a long time. It's because I had to go do a lot of work and I had to go to a lot of places, but we're back. Today we're gonna be talking about the top 10 best horror movie franchises. Number 10, Scream. Scream the original was the best movie ever, but Scream 3 was horrible. Scream 2 was decent. Scream 4 was good, but it was bad at the same time. Cause who gets stabbed in the goddamn freaking forehead and does not die? Whatever. Number 9. Leatherface, aka Texas Chainsaw Massacre. I love Leatherface and the Texas Chainsaw Massacre franchise. But it doesn't... No, Texas Chainsaw Massacre 3 doesn't make any sense to me. And the remake is good, but I didn't enjoy that much like the originals or the 2017. Number 8, Paranormal Activity. It's a good movie. I didn't understand some of it, so that's why I put in number 8. Number 7, Hellraiser franchise. Awesome franchise, but I didn't understand the second one, so even if I watched the first one and the 2018 one, I did not understand the second one. So that goes into 7th place. 6. Leprechaun. They're really good movies, but they're kind of crappy movies. And I did not understand Leprechaun 2. Or, goddamn, I did not understand how Leprechaun even went to space in Leprechaun 4. So that's why I'm putting it in number 6. Number 5, Nightmare on Elm Street. I love it, but I didn't like the remake because it sucked and it went down because the originals were on top. They wanted to make a remake and it went down there. Number 4. This is number 4. Child's Play. Of course that it's gonna be number 4 because I hated Bride of Chucky. Horrible quality, but I still enjoyed it. Child's Play 3, didn't like it. That's why it's number 4. 3. Final Destination. Really good series, but it has to go number 3 because if my mom catched me watching that, she will still get mad even if it's like gonna happen in real life. Maybe it's not, maybe it is. Number 2. I am gonna have to give it to Friday 13th. I love Friday the 13th, but it's because I didn't like the copycat one, so, you know, that's why. But I still love watching the series, so, you know, that's why it's number 2. Number 1, my favorite franchise of all time, Halloween, the franchise. I loved all the movies, but the only movie that I liked Halloween 3, but it should have had Michael Myers. Like, they should not made it about masks, but it's still fine with me. That's why it's number 1 place. Friday 13th, I still love you, man, okay? And I know you're the best series, but I just love Halloween better. But don't kill me if I put Friday 13th second, okay? Just comment down below if you disagree or you agree with me. Peace out, guys.